I stand against Trump for a variety of reasons. The biggest one, I'm a union guy, anti-union. Right now he's fighting the union employees trying to organize the union in the hotel. On the basis,
West Virginia.